Christ. Let me make sure. This definitely takes the pawn. Oh, so they all show up white. I got the queen. The rook and the knight on the same wall. So I need the rook. And rook and a knight on the same wall. So a rook goes over there somewhere. And the bishop and queen aren't next to each other. So the queen's gotta go over here. The queen and rook were opposite each other too. So the bishop, I'll put over here. They aren't next to each other. What? Wait. They are next to each other. So the bishop might go over there. Hold on. Okay, I'm gonna just put these on the wall. Alright, for now. Take that. Yeah, I got 22 saves. I don't care. I just don't like to start over. Not my fault. Where the fuck's the door? There we go. I wish the sun wasn't so bright, man. It's just shining through my window. I don't have a curtain for this shit. Alright, what door was locked then? Was it that? I can't get back up there, can I? What the fuck? I can't see shit. Christ, man, that's just gross. Watch a zombie just pop out the fucking wall. Ooh, what's this? Something tells me that's gonna be needed. Anything else in this shitty ass water? Leaves a grenade in the sewer. Unless it was honking though. It's oozy weak as fuck. Hopefully that eyeball thing doesn't. Oh, fuck yeah. Combine that shit. Well, hold on now. I'll use this for now. Okay, that's a dead end. What the fuck? Yeah, that thing disappeared out of nowhere. And I just say I did not want to see that thing again. What the fuck, yo? Why are you little man? That. And see, ladies, this is why men get paid more than women. Cause y'all don't want no parts of this shit. I don't want no parts of this shit. No pun intended. But seriously, this is. It's fucking disgusting. You don't want to work in that. I don't see too many pretty ladies wanting to work that kind of job. Okay, I'm gonna run this way. Maybe I can find some. I can find some fucking ammo. Especially for this Magnum I got. Oh, this room. Wow, fuck y'all up. Why are you still moving? I still don't think I found the combination to this. I thought I did have the queen plug. Thank you. Okay, what's up here? That's it. That's where I came down from. All I did was go in one big ass circle. God damn it. Is there any type of clue? Last clue was on the wall in that police station. Or whiteboard, rather. Damn it. So I guess I'm gonna have to go in that direction after all. Fuck you, game. Fat motherfucker. Show yourself. Let's get this over with. Or should I just run for it? Fuck it, I'ma run. Where is it? Wow, there's no way up there. Wait, what's about this door? I don't know where that thing went, but all right.
Not good.
What's not good? What do you see? I don't see shit. That's just nasty as fuck. Ooh. It just smells like fucking crap. I got you. I understand. Of course. Yes, sir. Shit. Man, why don't you just give me a damn book back like PUBG or something? I hope me taking those doesn't affect Leon's second mission at all. And that looks like film. Is that film? Watch you wake up. Oh, what the fuck? I totally missed. Alright, fuck this. Oops. What happened to my knife? Assholes. Christ. Oh, son of a bitch. Give me this shit, man. That's fine. Wait, what? Have to go back that way? Grab what I need to grab and get the fuck out of here. This is familiar. What is this? SZ. Ah, okay. This is the combination for that locker. Cool. SZF. I get it. Now. My calculations are correct. I don't know. This is a little different. I need some fucking health though, man. Seriously. I'm on caution. Let's keep going. What choice do I have? Oh, it's taking me up. Fuck yeah. Really should be saving these for bosses though, but just in case. In case I get surrounded. Are you kidding me? Holy shit. I don't know what's new. That's where I came from. Nerve-wrecking shit. I can't. Starving Marvin. Oh, okay. Should I put him out of his misery? First, let me heal myself. Let's put Marvin down, y'all. We owe him that much. If I don't need that no more. Carry another one with me from now on. Oh yeah. Let me go do this thing. I'm gonna put this in the trunk. Suppressor? A custom part MQ-11 that suppresses the sound of gunfire and acts as a counterweight. Damn. No wonder you need all these bags. I don't need that no more. No, what the fuck? Starving Marvin. Are you alone? Make sure nothing new popped up. Sorry, buddy. The fuck is that? Oh shit. Is that douchebag? Alright, nothing new so far. Hiding places. Is this the chief's office? We're going to the chief's office. anything to mix these bullets with. I mean, this gunpowder. Nope. Sorry, I'm pretty strapped. Alright, let's roll. Better not be zombies in this hallway. Okay. Hiding places. Wait a minute, that's not his desk. Wait, what is this? The fuck? This is in a police station. Okay. Where's that Wesker's desk? God damn it. Like I said, I don't know what's new. This motherfucker might make up for all I know. It's gotta be it. Yep. Guessing that's for the Uzi. Oh, that's cool and all. I was in a rush last time. Anything else I missed, just in case? What's that noise? What's that noise? I'm hearing it in the game, but let's turn that down a little bit. Maybe I'm tweaking. Alright, but okay, so what's up with this other one? It's a radio. I think that's in the West Wing. All that one office. Oh, fuck, do I really want to go in there? Good thing just about everything in this area is boarded up. Where's that radio? Can't see with the light off. Who turned the light off? You? The fuck? Just gonna get some shit. Treasure hunter trophy, cool. Just keep looking at the window. Nothing to see behind you. Still never found that club key. All right. Interesting and all, but now what? I still gotta figure out how to bring this fucking plug. Well, make my way back to the sewer. Don't tell me I have to go way back outside again. Nah, it's impossible. I can't go that way. I locked the door from the outside of the orphanage. So how the hell do I get back around? Let's see. Can't get back through there. So that's just done with. The sewers. Hmm.